Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and I came by a very common issue that is being brought up a lot in the comment section on some of my previous videos regarding the Google Authenticator backup. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to back up your Google Authenticator codes, which is an essential procedure when using two-factor authentication. Now, normally, if you are using the Google Authenticator app to generate 2FA codes for services like Gmail or Facebook or whatever, you should back up your setup key or QR code that you get when you activate the two-factor authentication. It's very important for you to write it down or print it off or take a screenshot of these codes and keep them safe. So in case you lose your phone or it gets broken or you trade it in for a new phone, you can easily recover access to your accounts. But let's assume you haven't saved your setup key. You can get your backup codes for your Google account by following these steps. In your Chrome browser, click on the icon of your profile and select Manage your Google account. Or if you are using a different browser, go to google.com, sign into your account and follow the same step. You then need to select security and scroll down to two-step verification. You might be prompted to enter your password, so just do that and click next. I'm also being asked to verify my identity with my phone. You then need to scroll down to backup codes. And when you click on to show codes, you will see 10 single-use 8-digit codes. You can now choose to download these codes as a text file or have them printed so you can keep them somewhere safe. And you can only use each backup code once. And now you can use them to gain access back into your account if you are prompted to enter a 2FA code and lost access to your Google Authenticator app. But you can also use these codes if you want to restore your Google Authenticator account onto a new phone by following the steps shown in my previous video on how to recover your Google Authenticator account, which will appear on the top right corner of your screen, and using these backup codes as a recovery method. Another thing worth mentioning is that these codes will only work for your Google account. Therefore, if you don't have your backup or secret keys or screenshots of your QR code for other services, you will need to re-enable the Authenticator from within the security settings on each site in order to be provided with these again. I hope this video was useful, in which case I would like to hear from you on the comment section. Also, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you would like to see some similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.